God of grace and God of glory, on thy people pour thy power, crown thy ancient churches story, bring abide to glorious flower, grant us wisdom, grant us courage, for the facing of this hour, for the facing of this hour. Lo, the hosts of evil round us scorn thy Christ, assail his ways. From the fears that long have bound us, free our hearts to faith and praise. Grant us wisdom, grant us courage for the living of these days, for the living of these days. Cure thy children's warring madness, bend our pride to thy control, shame our wanton selfish gladness, rich in things but so poor in soul. Grant us wisdom, grant us courage. Yes, we miss thy kingdom's goal. Lest we miss thy kingdom. On lofty places, gird our lives that they may be armored with Christ-like graces, in the fight to set men and women. Grant us wisdom, grant us courage, that we fail not them nor they, that we fail not them. Save us from weak resignation to the evils we deplore. Let the grace of thy salvation be our glory. RHONDDA's courage, serving thee whom we adore, serving thee whom we adore.